and it led to a stroke, and he was put in the hospital, and thankfully I was able to fly home to see him. And I spent the best 2 days I've ever had with my dad. 2 nights ago, we finished the car at 10 p.m. 2.5 hours later, my dad, he had another heart attack. And I just miss him so much. And this is